Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
It would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Man, you've got this!
Kratos, I see something. What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
Is anyone there? Hello?
It's beautiful from up here.
Careful, brother.
Covered in Bifrost.
Wonder how many of these fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us. I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
Quite the sum there, brother.
you speak of your deeds with shame? Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. Freya, could you heal the soil here? Make it fit to hold a seed?
Maybe. Undoing generations of smoke, metal, oil. It'd be an undertaking, and not a quick one.
We have the time.
So we do. I'll look into it.
Yeah.
Well done. Now we can cross.
Behind you!
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. Lunda could make use of that Svartalfheim slag we collected. Bit of a reward and all that.
With those rigs disabled, I can actually draw a full breath.
If we want to see Durlin, I'm certain the tavern is our stop.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
Before me! fall before me!
Kielpa!
Triple false god!
You never
get up, lover!
Sacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
I came by and took out an Einherjar yard patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down
profane
foot traffic.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Aye. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Well done. I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Freya, the flower.
Sparkthorn. Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear, and you know this.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Still, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri, Blackpuss.
It's bigger the more you take away.